Greetings to my V family all over the planet. This is your chief, but this is not the Wednesday message. This is my anniversary wish and message to all of you. It has been 21 years. And I'm not going to say happy birthday. I'm not going to say happy anniversary. This 21 years is not about how long we survive. This 21 years is how we proved everyone wrong. How the whole world didn't believe that Dato' Sri Vijay and Japa's organization and family would last this long. And the fact that we have lasted for 21 years and we're going to last for another 21 and another 21 is our testament to the world that when you live by the truth, when you focus on changing lives, when you focus on the mission of Rhythm, raise yourself to help mankind, you will last beyond a lifetime. So this 21 years is our message to the world that when you start an organization based on selflessness, based on the philosophy of service above self, like Dato' Sri Vijay and Japa, when you start an organization to help people have a second chance in life, all right, for them to believe in their dreams again, for them to be able to stand on their own two feet and make a difference in their family, community, then nobody, nothing can stop you. And guys, this 21 years, I want to say thank you to each one of you for believing in us when there was nothing much to believe in 21 years ago, for staying with us through the most challenging times, for believing and having faith in the vision of these two great men, Dato' Sri Vijay and Japadas Bismarck. So this 21 years is to you, the real warriors of QNET and the V, the people who really paid the price on the ground, one presentation after the other and after the other, facing one rejection and saying, I don't care, I love it. And I'm so proud of each one of you. And I want to express my deepest, deepest part of my heart, from the deepest part of my heart, my gratitude to each one of you. We would not be here if not for the price each and one of you pay every day, everywhere on the planet. I love you guys. Happy 21st anniversary.
Happy anniversary, QI. 1998 seems just the blink of an eye away. But 21 years have passed. As a family we have grown. As a company we have grown. As a group we have grown phenomenally. The challenges that we face today are on a totally different scale. We have gone into countries across the world we never imagined possible, into industries we never anticipated. And we are proud of the many things that we continue to do and dream of doing. I say unto you guys, the QI family, the extended QI family all over the world, let us rejoice, for we have truly been able to achieve our dreams well beyond our expectations. The next 21 years are even going to be better. So to the QI family, I say awake, arise, and let's achieve. Happy anniversary.